this very old Garmin 400C Colorado GPS unit suffers something called GPS lock drift. That's why I said it looks like it's on LSD. It just moves around the map crazily because of the lack of precision.